Hey everybody, I'm starting a new segment on new and up and coming treatments. For years, chemo and radiation therapy were the gold standard for cancer treatment, and they still are. However, there are new treatment therapies that are out and they're coming along, and they not only increase the effectiveness of chemo and radiation, but they may even eventually end up replacing them. I've got to do a shout out today for Bob Barker 5884, who left me a lot of really good suggestions on some new treatments and stuff, and kind of gave me the impetus to go forward doing this. So anyway, thanks a lot, Bob Barker 5884. Hope to hear from you in the next comments. So now let's dig in on this. The first treatment is one that I believe is groundbreaking and shows a lot of promise now and in the future. That's called TT Fields, or Tumor Treating Fields. What is that? What is TT Fields therapy? TT Fields is part of a growing field of medical treatments that's called bioelectrics. Bioelectric treatments use electric properties that are in all cells to diagnose and treat a number of diseases, including cancer. TT Fields are mild electric fields that pulse through the skin and tissue to interrupt the cancer's ability to divide. The electrical field may slow down a tumor's growth, its ability to spread, and once this happens, the cancer cells then start to die off. So used alongside chemo and radiation or in immunotherapies, TT Fields may reduce the amount of chemo radiation or number of treatments necessary to treat the tumor. Obviously, the less treatments with side effects, the better. So how did... Hey, just a quick break here in the middle to tell you guys how much I really appreciate all the likes, subscribes, and especially the comments you guys are putting on there. I love responding to them. I love seeing how you guys respond to them. So let's keep throwing those comments in there. And of course, like and subscribe for me. And also, I want to make sure I remind you people to make sure you're journaling your journey through journaling your journey. Make sure you're journaling your journey through your treatment or through your friend's treatment, your family members' treatment, because one thing I truly regret is not keeping a better vlog, photography, video, or even a journal on my treatment time, what I was experiencing, what I was eating, what I wasn't eating, how I felt, the people that were involved. I kind of regret that, and I'm finding it really hard to remember some of these things now when I go back, and I really think that would be a great idea for you as well. I find it very cathartic, especially do these videos and go back on there. And if I was writing it down, I might have found it kind of cathartic at the time as well. So down in the description, there's a journal, and click on it, take a look at it. If you like it, it's the journal I designed. Take a look at it. If you'd like it, you can order it. And I'll talk to you guys later. Let's get back to TT Fields. How does it work? Well, cancer can start almost anywhere in the body. We've got trillions of cells throughout us, right? Normally, human cells grow and multiply through a process called cell division and form new cells as the body needs them. However, when cancer cells start to grow, remember we've talked about it before, that cancer cells grow pretty much out of control. They just continue to reproduce and reproduce and reproduce, mutating as they go along, right? Traditional treatments by chemo and radiation break down the cell's ability to replicate at a rate that is not survivable by the cancer cells. However, chemo and radiation also affect the normal cells the exact same way, leading to a myriad of side effects such as nausea, vomiting, hair loss, skin burn, tooth decay, things of this nature that... we find ourselves, it's hard to live with that stuff. It's hard to deal with it as you're going through the treatment. So TT Fields helps this along by disrupting the DNA repair of individual cells. This leads to a reduction in the amount of chemo, radiation, and immunotherapy sessions that may be necessary to put the cancer cells into remission. And it does it with little to no side effects. Let me say that again, little to no side effects. With the reduction of traditional treatment regimen and their subsequent side effects, we have a better prognosis for a survivor lifestyle, right? Remember we talked about before with some of these things that come up, long-term effects, TT Fields may be able to reduce those long-term effects because we're reducing the amount of chemo and radiation. But how does that work? Electric fields have different effects on the human body depending on their frequency and leading to a lot of different applications in healthcare. One of the things you've probably heard of is microwave ablation, deep brain stimulation, and pacemakers. So TT Fields employs electric fields at a relatively high frequency and low intensity. This allows it to avoid depolarizing the nerves or muscles, which causes the muscles to contract and expand uncontrollably and have significant heating effects. Because we know using electricity, arc welder, melting steel, etc., they use electrodes to create heat, which melts things, burns things. By reducing that significantly, we're not using an arc welder. TT field spares healthy cells because they have different properties, including the division rate, their size, shape, structure, and electrical properties than cancer cells. Cancer cells become more susceptible to the electrical fields brought on by this device. TT Fields was first developed to treat glioblastoma, which is one of the most deadly and difficult cancers. It's a cancer of the brain and spinal cord. It was approved by the FDA in 2011 and included in the NCCN guidelines in 2013. So treating for glioblastoma, TT Fields is now one of the accepted treatments for that, and that is an ongoing process. In 2019, TT Fields was approved by the FDA to treat pleural mesothelioma, which is another extremely difficult cancer to treat. So now we have two of probably the most difficult kinds of cancer to treat, and TT Fields is now being used to treat that. There are currently trials ongoing right now for the treatment of other cancers, such as pancreatic, ovarian, brain metastasis, breast cancer, cervical cancer, and colorectal cancer. Look at what we're talking about here. We're talking about some of the most dangerous cancers in the world are being treated by these electrical fields, and these trials are currently ongoing. So is it a standalone treatment? Not yet. TT Fields is used in conjunction with chemo and radiation treatments to get the most out of all of these treatments together. So again, we can try to reduce the impact of chemo, radiation, and immunotherapy. Less chemo, the less radiation, the less immunotherapy, the less side effects, and gives us that better quality of life, which is kind of what we all want through our treatment, right? So some of the side effects we have compared with conventional chemo and radiation therapies, the TT Fields group, the frequency and intensity of side effects, reactions such as anorexia, diarrhea, constipation, nausea, vomiting, pain, fatigue, were significantly reduced. That's when we're using them in conjunction with, right? Patients had milder blood system. I'm reading off one of the studies here. Milder blood system damage, lower gastrointestinal reaction, and no increased incidence of epilepsy. The most common adverse reaction to TT Fields is skin side effects caused by the prolonged contact between the electrode sheet and the skin. Fortunately, these adverse skin reactions can be prevented through education for the patients and caregivers, skin preparation, and proper placement of the electrodes. Between the TT Fields and the TMZ chemo group, in terms of cognition, etiquette, and effective function, the former group was significantly better than the latter. Okay, so what are the downsides? The downsides is TT Fields is expensive. In the United States, a person can expect to pay, without insurance, approximately $21,000 a month. That's $21,000 per month for the rental of the device and the batteries. However, I've got to say that as this becomes more and more mainstream and more units are produced and used and it's approved for more cancer treatments, this cost will go down. And as of now, you have to wear the electrode sheets for long periods of time. So this can be from 18 to 20 something to 20 plus hours. And you have to be connected to the Optune device, which is the TT Fields device, for long periods of time, for about the same amount of time, 18, 20 plus hours. the device can weigh anywhere from 1.2 to 2.7 kilograms, which is about 2.5 to 6 pounds. This can either be a shoulder sling or a backpack, but you still have to carry this around with you, sleep with it attached to you. So just something to understand. So my conclusion here is that TT Fields is a treatment method that has anti-tumor effect by suppressing the division of tumor cells. It keeps them from growing, keeps them from spreading. Studies have shown that TT Fields is safe and it's effective for the treatment of newly diagnosed glioblastoma, big words, man, glioblastoma, high-grade recurrent glioblastoma, and mesothelioma. In addition, it has a lot of costs, but at the same time, the benefits seem to be worthwhile. There are still about 10 clinical trials underway, and TT Fields is definitely one of the new effective treatments out there today. If you feel that this is something for you or you would like to discuss, get with your oncologist, speak to them. Go to the website down below, NovoCure Pipeline and NovoCure Trials, and see if you and your oncologist talk about it and see if maybe you're part of one of these, you could be part of one of these trials, if that's something that appeals to you. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Talk to you later. See ya.